That's dumb luck right there.
What brings you in today? Better than when she came in, that's for sure. That'll boost the torque. Here for the magic touch? Looking sharp. See you next time. What's wrong with her now? You got great taste. Neighbors will love you. Can't go wrong with a little extra under the hood.
Oh, man, can I get a ride, bro? Out of the car now, or I'll blow your fucking brains out. This shit's mine.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
America is not for everybody.
Sorry, little dude.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? Now that's gonna be a smooth ride.
What up, this LD. If you a dude, hang up my line right now. If you's a bitch, leave a message.
It's just a robbery, sweetheart. Who is sure?
Studio up and running?
Don't talk to me about the job.
Hey, there he is!
Mr. Conservative!
Man, what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call it.
Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, because you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane.
I'm doing fucking what?
We're spirit brothers, homie. Two sides, one coin. You can't bail on me now. Go, go.
Yeah! We got liftoff! As soon as we hit a suitably stupid altitude, we'll kamikaze this shit into next week. Am I right? Come on, high five!
Hell no, man. Shit, I don't want you to be the last person I touch.
Okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening!
Hey, man, I had to ditch the fucking bike. That shit was way too intense.
Ha ha! Pants fuller at the back than the front, eh? Well, check me out. Angry Hawk into sideslide. Rotisserie Dovey thrust slide. Masterfully executed by the Dominator. Screaming Seagull. With death row. 10.0. Oh, come on. That's female, dude. Boobies.
Yeah, I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie. Man, you said it, not me.
Ah, you feel that? Lightning bolt, zap! You're alive! You know how it feels.
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out.
feel too good.
Stop looking at my ass!
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Are you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
I'm doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you! You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is sink.
Perfect beach start! I got this locked in! Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady.
I'm not even feeling it!
Man, I really ain't dressed for this shit.
Admit it! You were curving my ass! On the beach!
Are you for real? That's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus. T1, baby. Here we go. Not enough in the tank. I should have tapered. Did you taper?
What the hell are you talking about?
Scaling down training before a race. I bet you fucking tapered.
You out of your fucking mind. The first I knew about this was seeing your skinny ass on the beach.
I said you were checking me out. I always pace myself on the swim. But now the hammer comes down.
Watch the damn road. Not with you.
This is a disaster. I should have had an energy bar. taking your bitch!
I'm trying!
Not you, idiot! Me!
Have you seen a dog anywhere?
Yeah! It went down the beach, I think!
Well, great, you won! Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning! All right, I gotta keep going. I'm a loser. Unmarried, career-driven loser!
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out!
Go to hell!
Keep digging.
Hey, who's this guy?
Shit! Shit!
Of you, honey. Where are my glasses? It should be fine. Thanks for stopping by.
What the hell?
Hey,
got off lucky, homie.
Are you crazy?
Much. Daddy would have killed me.
Too close.
Motherfucker, what the crap?
Ah!
That's dumb luck right there.
Watch out, fool! Oh, shit!
I can tell you have good taste. Make sure you come back. Thanks for shopping with us.
Hello.
Hi.
That material is imported. Make sure you come back.
Let's go!
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? You're good for snow, if you're into that. Is that street legal? Ah, who cares?
sharp. You got great taste.
This is the land of opportunity. So we can't have you here taking the opportunity. Is that clear? Is that understood? Why are you all so dumb?
Hey, what's up, homie?
Hey, brother.
What, you got a problem with me or something?
No, you boys ain't the problem anymore. At least not the biggest problem. No offense.
Yeah, well, all right then.
So, can I get you to join the cause?
What? Stand out here in the desert and shout about immigration to nobody in particular? Man, fuck it. Sign me up.
Thank you, brother.
Man, you got off lucky, homie.
Too close. Bitch ass bullshit.
Fuck this.